vote for a cockroach over Lindsey Graham. But beside all of that, Jamie is a really good man, and he replaced this cotton-picking idiot. And I just want him in there. He's just a solid, good man. He'll do the right thing, and he won't be a toady to Trump.
And he's really there for people, and I think that people really see that authenticity about him.
Hello, everybody.
We just need to beat Lindsey Graham, and Jamie's the perfect guy to do it.